We are now at the Walton sculpture. Ernest Walton, who was once an undergrad in Trinity, and later a lecturer and then head of the School of Physics in the 1940s, experimentally confirmed Einstein's famous equation E equals mc squared. He also won the Nobel Prize for his work.